Good morning, guys. It is Friday, the 22nd of January, 2016, day 22 of Vegemike.
Hey, this is Sydney from Micah Smith, and you're watching Mike.
It is cold, it is a bit windy, and it is raining. All the fun English, British weather. Yay. I'm on the way to work. Again. I should vlog later on, when I've finished. Walked out in the rain for lunch. Well, work is over and done with. The rain has currently stopped. Touch wood. I'm hoping it stays like it is now, just coldish and dry and not raining, because I want to go for a little bit of a walk. But first, I'm going to do my usual things in town to have a look in the bookshops, because they're there. And yeah, then I'm going to go for my walk. Probably not going to do any reading on the seafronts because it's going to be wet and the seats will be wet. But I'm going to do a bit of exercise and then go home and watch the first episode of the new series, The 100, which I'm so looking forward to.
What's that? Oh, is that a pirate?
Right, I had a look in a couple of bookshops. I actually saw a couple of books that I wouldn't mind getting today, but not going to get them yet. I've got about 19 books that I need to read on the bookshelves. I know that's not many, but it's quite a bit for me. Anyways, now I'm going to head for a walk along the seafront. It's going to be windy, I apologise. Well, we've got a bit of cloud and a bit of sun. It's not that pretty, but it's all right. It's nice. It's windy. It's cold. Time to walk. I love that the reflection is in the water. Gorgeous. Well, I made it to my reading spot. I'm just going to do a cheeky sunset time lapse. Just got a tiny bit of time. It's just going in. That's annoying, the sun's just gone behind some clouds. I missed out on getting the sunset before it went down behind the clouds. Oh well, I got a little bit. And as I expected, the seats are wet. Can't sit and read. So the sun's gone down, but that's pretty. Doesn't come off on camera, but I love it. Just the nice colours, pretty. Well, I just went to the seats back there, some of the seats that I usually go and sit and read at, but they're all a bit wet and damp. So I'm going to continue walking. I don't have enough time to make it to the station for the next train, which is in half an hour. So I'm going to have a stroll, take these and get the one in an hour. That's pretty cool. You can't really see in the light, but those pebbles all around here is like seats, and that's a place where during the summer they have water come out and kids usually run for it. It's cool lighting though. Right, time to start heading towards the train station. Well, that wasn't too bad a delay. My train was delayed about 13 minutes. All of the trains were delayed. So I checked Twitter and it's because apparently Three Bridges, one of the stations near Gatwick Airport, they line there, they've got a slow line and a fast line, and the actual railway line has collapsed or something. Something's gone wrong and they've had to replace a rail. What? Southern, get your shit together. Southern Railway have been so bad recently. Anyways, now I'm walking home. Should vlog a bit more when I get home. Well, I am home. I am chilling out. Just watched a few YouTube videos, just relaxing. In a little while, I'm going to watch The 100. I'm so excited for that. I discovered The 100 at MCM Comic Con a couple of years ago. They had like a screening of it. And I walked in and I was like, what is this? And I sat down and I watched it, and I've watched it ever since they started showing it. I love it. Downside is I have to watch it when it somehow through the internet because I don't know when it's going to air over here. It airs like 3 to 6 months later in the UK, and that sucks. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. So now I'm going to get some dinner and I shall vlog a bit later. Well, episode 1 of season 3 of The 100, as I call it, but apparently it's called The 100. So, it was an amazing episode. It's one of my favourite series. If you've never seen it, it's based, basically, 97 years. This is at the very start. It's 97 years after there's been a nuclear war on Earth, and the majority of Earth has been destroyed, or there's all this radiation and stuff. So most of humanity takes to the skies. They build like this huge spacecraft thing, and they basically live on a space station. It's been 97 years since, and they've been living on this space station. And then they decide to send 100 teenagers down who were all, for various reasons, in prison on the space station. All people who had been doing things, breaking the law. And they sent them down to Earth to see if it was habitable. Turns out it is. But there's people down there who do not like the people who went up to the stars. So we're in series 3, or season 3. I'm really, really enjoying it. It's such a good series. I'm looking forward to seeing what they do, because the first series of it was all about them getting ready to come down to Earth. The second series was pretty much all about them discovering the other types of people that were on Earth, and then these ones basically locked them in a mountain thing. Some of them got locked in a mountain, and this one, a lot of things have happened. I'm not going to go into too much because it might be minor spoilers, I don't know, but I really do love it. It's such a good series. I would definitely recommend it. Go and check it out. The 100. I'm pretty sure it's on things like Netflix. Things like that. But yeah, go and check it out. I'm going to call that it for today. All I'm going to do for the rest of the evening is watch Shadowhunters at some point and catch up on YouTube. Tomorrow, I've got no major plans until the evening. I'm going into Brighton in the late afternoon. I'm going to go have a look in Primark once again for some more jumpers and stuff. Going to some other shops I want to go into. I'll have a wander about in Brighton if the weather's alright. And then I'm going to meet Georgie when she finishes work. And we're going to go to ice cream. We're going to go get ice cream. Because Sprinkles, the ice cream and gelato place in Southampton, the chain has opened a store in Brighton, and I can't wait because it's amazing. So yeah, that's something to look forward to tomorrow. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you've ever watched The 100, or The 100. I always call it The 100. What the hell, The 100? If you haven't, you should. And if you have, let me know what you think of it down below. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Make sure to like this video. Leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.